What's good with y'all? It's your boys. But I'm back with another video, man. And today, man, I'm gonna just be catching y'all up, man. We ain't gonna really do too much of no intro in 2 years, roughly about 2 years type shit. So
just something I just put together
over the last like weekend or four to five days type shit, you know what I mean? So it's a lot of stuff to catch y'all up on, but let's get back into the swing of things and make sure that y'all like the video, subscribe if you haven't subscribed. I'm gonna get my bio for all my social media platforms. I've been dropping a lot of music lately. I've been dropping a lot of music, a lot of videos. Shout out to my little bro AD, man. Make sure y'all check out his channel too. I'm gonna put that in the description too, because he really the one who got me back on posting videos and shit like that. So
without further, let's go ahead and get to the video and jump back into swing of things just like this right here.
It's the best movie theater in the world. Like a mall, for real. I go back in the theater, y'all, so. Like I said, after we get out the theater, we gonna chop it up.
Okay, you're leaving the one and only, man. It's a little dark right here. I know y'all can't see, but how'd you like the movie?
I liked it, it was good. But I do have to see the first one, y'all.
Indeed. So we gotta binge that, and we gotta binge all of the Transformers too, because we went to go see the last Transformers, which is like the
seventh one.
It's the what they call that. What they call it, but we went to go see that and she ain't seen none of them at all type shit. And we just seen the sequel to the first Joker and she ain't see the first one, so we gotta go see all of that. But I'm pissed, I'm not gonna lie. It was hella fucking singing. It was hella fucking singing.
It was a musical.
It was a fucking musical. I don't like musicals.
He didn't tell me that, y'all. He didn't tell me it was a musical. He hates musicals.
I hate musicals.
So, yeah.
Don't get your lady to do it, you a whore. Right.
Damn. I ain't gonna hold y'all. I've been off of the tube for a long time, so y'all are well behind. Y'all didn't even notice that I cut my hair. But hey, we just gonna keep on rolling with the punches. I'm lightweight slushed.
I'm tipsy for sure.
For sure.
For sure. We are.
Okay.
Okay, let me just try to give y'all like a speed bump. I had another kid. He was 7. He's 2 years old now. I probably ain't been on YouTube for like 2 years. I dropped some more music, like hella music. I cut my hair off in February. And then I went to barber school. And now I'm about to graduate in like a day or two.
Hold on. He went to barber school and then he met me.
I was getting there. I went to barber school.
And I'm about to graduate.
In May 30th, I was cutting up her little brother and she walked in. And I was like, little bro, like, you gotta put me on, bro. Like,
My little brother.
My mama was in there too. So she walked in, but when she walked in, I noticed her out the gate, so she looking for somewhere to sit. I'm trying to throw a chair at her.
Sorry.
Mind
y'all, I never go to the barbershop that I drop my brother off at, or a barbershop. Niggas be leeching at barbershops, gas station, grocery stores, hospitals. They don't give a fuck. This one time I went in there and Benz was on my body bag. That's all I'm gonna say.
And like two other niggas was trying to give her a chair so she could sit down. I got the chair. I swing that bitch over my shoulder. I stopped the cut to throw her a chair. And she still ain't look at it, nigga. I'm pressing her little brother like, bro, you gotta throw me this alive of the century, bro. Like, buy me the IG or something, bro. Like, tell her, like, you know what I'm saying? Put me down, bro. I got you. I be cutting that man up. I'm cold with this shit, type. You plug me in, boom, 8:30, 9 a.m. Oh, shit, you know?
We've been going strong ever since.
That was 4 months ago. In the beginning, it was surreal for sure. It was like a different speed for me and her. I've never been exposed to something as genuine as I've been asking for, type of shit. So it just took me to get on like one complete page, you know what I'm saying? And when I tell y'all, like, I've been on a date every day for the last 4 months. She hilarious. Tell them about how you wasn't looking for no old man. Oh yeah, I had a birthday too, type shit. I had turned 30.
I'm 26. My birthday's in January. I start y'all off lunch. I told everybody, and I was taking it to the grave. 30? I'm not talking to no 30-year-old. I'm not dealing with a 30-year-old, and I'm 26. That's a good 4 years ahead of my time. I'm good, shorty. He came along probably like a week and a half after I said that, and mind y'all, go back to me never going to the barbershop and all this other stuff, and see how that happened randomly at a point in time. And I was just like, okay, let me see what he's giving, because he don't give 30.
I grew a beard, cut it off. I'm going it back now, though. It was her little brother that, like put the extra oomph on me to just go ahead and just jump back into it. I'm like, damn, I'm already so far along into everything and type shit, but he always pretty much doing something for the most part, so I'm like, fuck it, let me just jump back into it. And here we are, 4 months in, we got Halloween coming up.
Our first Halloween, our first Thanksgiving, our first Christmas. We already did his first birthday
together. Oh my God.
Yeah.
but it's coming out. It's next January. Year. January. That's
the 3 months. It's next year. I'm not trying to downplay now, but it's next year.
It's not next year. It's literally in 3 months.
It's the next year.
It don't matter. It's in 3 months. Period. Point blank.
Okay.
Right. Yeah.
She's about to 27. But I've been without 27. Look at that.
It's good.
How are
you?
A little dry. Fucking hilarious, I swear. And she just do it, bro, like, she literally do everything I don't ask her to do, like, I don't have to ask for shit, you know? And she really supported nigga too, like. Obviously my phone died, type shit, but different day, new location. Ooh. Same pretty face, God.
District number 3. Alrighty. It's 11:18.
And see how it goes down, man.
But this first game though, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, we don't ever count the first game.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying?
All right, man. Nigga, man. Fuck.
Fuck. They was playing with me.
Come on, man. Who next? All right, bro. So what we doing, bro? $20 a strike, $10 a strike, $10 a game, $20 a game. What we doing? First game out the way. What we doing?
I don't know yet.
$10 a strike.
$10 a strike
or $10 a game. If it's not $10 a strike, it's $20 a game. All right, babe. Hey. There it is.
Y'all see. All right. Hey. Vibing with cake.
Hey, listen. He had 100 last game. I had 104.
104. Even though we don't. What the?
All right, we finna see what he do. Da 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 da. Give me my money. Jay, give me my money.
My soul,
man. Jay, give me my money, bro.
Just get my money, bro. Just get my dub, bro. Add it up. Hey, hold on, though. They just got second place. Come on, second place.
You're done, buddy. Oh my God, they played you, baby.
Hey, just give me my money. Just give me my money. 2,000 in a row. And we're out of here. That's the way the cookie crumbles.
That was bold. Y'all see when she was putting up on the board?
Very much
cross-faded. Oh, good. Cross-faded as fuck. But when that money on the line, there ain't nothing to talk about. Ain't nothing to talk about when that money on the line. How you feel? How was that? Did you have fun? Did you enjoy yourself?
I did. Overall.
But let's talk about it though. Cause let's start there. I was irritated as fuck.
They was just doing a lot and it was loud and obnoxious and just there to be there. But it's like, why are you here for?
All these extra ass people came. At first, no. It was nine people.
At first, it was four. Then she came with a car full, which was six of them, so made it nine of us all together.
Then another car full
then
came.
Literally.
And it's like 15 people.
20.
Damn near 20.
Two and a half lanes.
We on a lane with me, her, and some other person. She wasn't even bowling. I'm like, bro, bowl for her, bro. I'm throwing the ball down the lane for her. She don't give a fuck. She not even paying attention. I'm pissed off because it's money on the line. If it wasn't money on the line, okay, fuck it. But it's money on the line. We playing $20 a game. Bitch, bowl or get the fuck on type shit.
Yeah.
Well, I guess we'll see how it.
I can't pick what I would piggyback off of everything Andy said. Not even walk right now for real. Or so barefoot. Maybe here or there. We gonna come back with y'all. I know y'all hate him.
Okay, whatever type shit. We finna play this game. This is what it is. It's pretty cool. Get y'all to really talk and get on the intellectual type of vibe. Depending on what card you pick type of shit, you know what I'm saying? It's really all different type of vibes. Type shit's a game. But we finna play that and vibe out and drink some more. We got him. New XXL. She really just put me on this too type of shit. So, this is just some new flavor. So I guess we will see you guys mañana. Right? Hasta mañana. Hasta luego.